had a call with one of our co-founders yesterday, and they exhaustedly joked that in the last 12 months, they feel like they've lived 5 years. Now, for anyone who works in startups, and specifically AI, I'm certain this experience resonates. The exponential speed, the daily developments, and the total global adoption that we've seen with generative AI has been nothing less than extraordinary. For us at Leonardo, a little over a year ago, with a team of six, we had a vision where game developers would be able to train an AI model on their own IP to fast-track their productions. We set out to reduce asset production timelines by an order of magnitude or more. Today, and now with more than 100 employees and over 14.7 million users, we're able to generate at the speed of thought. But we're no longer just in games. Retail, marketing, entertainment, media, real estate. Our generative AI creative toolkit has brought an all-new cross-vertical enterprise solution to content creation for the global market. To give context of our global scale, each day on our platform, 6 million new assets are generated. And we really are global. Our users hail from more than 189 different countries across all continents, and yes, even Antarctica. Now, for those who were listening earlier, we have just crossed a massive milestone in that together with our users, we have generated more than 1 billion images, and that is in just under 18 months. In doing so, we've also racked up quite a fan base. We have the third largest Discord community in the world with 1.8 million engaged members, and our growth has expanded far beyond just B2C into large-scale B2B solutions, working with studios and production companies committed to advancing their production workflows with generative AI. So, it's been a big year. And as I'm sure you can imagine, scaling at this unprecedented pace was both thrilling and at times challenging. Our previous architecture just couldn't handle the traffic, and so for us to be able to maintain both our high performance and our high quality user experience, we were forced to introduce a waitlist to cap our organic growth. Not an ideal situation. However, in a miraculous two-week turnaround, AWS were able to fully migrate us over to their architecture, which enabled us to scale globally, supporting our surge in user growth, and frankly, is what got us to where we are today. In May last year, we were incredibly lucky to be the first APAC startup to participate in AWS's Generative AI Accelerator. This enabled us to meet with some of the world's top Gen AI startups and other key partners. Our participation gave a significant advantage in helping us to refine our platform and gain mentorship from top industry networks. Now, for the technical enthusiasts among us, at our scale, AWS's globally available infrastructure and custom silicon have provided support that simply would not have been available anywhere else. We use Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud, or Amazon EC2 Inferentia 2 instances, for low-cost, high-performance Gen AI inference, as well as for running several of our language models. We also achieved an astonishing 60% reduction in inferencing costs through using Amazon's custom silicon inferential accelerators, while also accelerating our language model speeds by up to 35%. And that scalability, it is not slowing down. As our community continues to grow, so do our offerings, and we're able to push out new releases rapidly with real-time features that are powered by Amazon ECS auto-scaling. Today, on this stage, I am absolutely thrilled to be announcing our very latest product feature, Leonardo for Teams. Leonardo for Teams opens up a whole new way of creating together. With collaboration at the heart of our new B2B offering, we've reimagined a new way of collective generative workflows. From enabling private models, just like this one, that can be trained and used by your whole team, through to organizational asset management, Leonardo for Teams is the future of enterprise content creation. As we grow out our functionality, we're looking at workflows where we're able to generate side by side. Now, beyond our main platform, as well as our mobile app, we also offer an API as a way to deploy AI capabilities into third-party solutions. We've collaborated with everyone from e-commerce businesses through to game development studios with our API, bringing the power of generative tooling into existing production workflows. Now, with the introduction of Teams, we'll be making it even easier to build custom workflows backed by generative capabilities. As we move forward, Leonardo is building new frontiers in how we apply the exponential capabilities afforded by generative AI into practical and truly beneficial commercial use cases. Our partnership with AWS extends far beyond infrastructure. It's about building a secure and innovative community where creativity can bloom. With AWS, we're not just keeping pace with tech evolutions, we're driving them. As we navigate the unfolding and unpredictable challenges afforded by AI developments, AWS's commitment to adaptability, resilience, and security is key. As I reflect on the advent of generative AI, I'm really reminded of the early days of cloud computing, the parallels of a globally transformative cross-industry tipping point in how we approach the future of work, and for us, how we approach the future of creativity. We believe everybody has creativity as an innate human quality. And by making our tools as accessible as possible, we look forward to opening a new workforce of daily creators. Now, we were founded right here in beautiful Sydney by a handful of ambitious Aussies who saw a bright future for AI-assisted ways of working. At Leonardo, we are committed to empowering creators to exponentially enhance their capabilities, enabling workflows once deemed unimaginable. Now, as we navigate this new era, please remember that we are currently experiencing change at the fastest rate in human history, but also the slowest we'll experience for the rest of our lives. So take a breather, smell the roses, then when you're ready, we're here to help bring your commerce and creativity to new heights. Thank you. We're Leonardo AI.